one Lego set in front of me, and I'm using it to build dinosaurs.
Lying in the arms of something that I love.
With my dad. Just me and my dad.
Sitting there, looking at my family, and everybody laughing their heads off. It's just a really beautiful memory.
At the hotel, I was irritated to find my key didn't work, so got a porter to smash the lock. The contents were unfamiliar to me.
The day that we discovered we were going to be grandparents, something that we never ever thought would happen.
I never met the Italian lady owner, and I did, escorted by the unthrilled boy, managed to retrieve my small suitcase from the air.
Celebration period, hundreds of people came and went and treated us like royalty.
Feeling comforted and safe.